Hi everybody, Quint Lears, newhomesales.com. I'm with Rhonda Conger.
Yes.
Thank you so much for joining us.
I'm excited to be here.
Which home builder do you represent?
CBH Homes in Boise, Idaho.
And you've got a pretty awesome team here.
Oh, I'm prejudiced. They're amazing, delicious, all those things. Love, love, love.
Hey, well listen, we need to tell your team.
Yes.
Hello, is this the coolest card? Tell me about this card.
We want to be friendly. We want people to feel welcomed and warmed. And so it's kind of we have a hello doormats, you know, in all of our model homes. And when you enter our office, when you enter our design studio, it says hello. We want to be friendly. We want to love you. We want to be excited that you're here. So it's kind of wanted to just kind of warm you up to the idea that we're going to have a good time.
Well, we're at the Jeff Shore Sales Leadership Conference, and you were actually one of the stars of the show here. Tell me what you spoke on.
So basically it's about a bulletproof sales team, and what does that look like, and how does your culture, and how do you hire, and what do you do? Because it's important, right? I mean, your sales team is one of the most important, you know, parts of the company. It was fun.
And then you've got 12 points. You've got like kind of a gauntlet before you allow somebody on your team.
Yep.
Tell me a little bit about the steps and how that got created and what part you play.
So basically we decided that, you know, we're a bunch of high producing, high energy. I prefer that you're passionate and caffeinated if you're going to work with us, because that's how you kind of got to need to roll. And so we realized that it isn't for everyone. And so we created this kind of process along the way. So it's like we profile you for personality, we phone interview, we ask you to send us a video, you go out and meet our team, you meet our sales coaches. So there's this long process that goes into it. You meet with me at the end, right? Because I figure if you can get all the way through this gauntlet, it's about a month, and you're still standing, which means you're pretty passionate to be on our team and I want to talk to you.
And your sales team actually interviews the other people, am I right?
Absolutely. They have to, because they're going to spend their days with them. I want to make sure that our team loves them and is just as excited about them as I am.
Tell me something that would be like a no, we're not hiring that person.
100% it's attitude. It's attitude, passion, care, love. I mean, like I said, I want you passionate and caffeinated. I want you excited. I want you to be like, I want to do this. This is huge to me.
What makes you so passionate? I mean, I can sense your enthusiasm. Where does that come from?
So I would tell you, I love what I do. I've been in home building for 25 years. It's a passion of mine. I love people though. I mean, I love, love, love our team and how much fun we get to have every day. And to be able to spend my days with people that I love, doing things that I'm passionate about, doesn't get any better.
Something she said, which I thought was fascinating, a lot of people won't even buy a book. You've written several books. You invest a ton in your career. Tell me about the amount of training that you invest in just yourself, and then tell me why.
So funny. So one of my books is actually called Better Human. It's a full-time job. So I firmly believe, to me, it's about being better every single day, whether that's a better vice president, a better leader, a better mother, a better spouse, whatever it is. And so it's a full-time job. So I usually seek out anywhere from 10 to 12 conferences a year I'll attend to. And it could be in the building industry. It could be in life. It could any realm, right? I'm always on the hunt at the beginning of every year to say, fill up my calendar. How am I going to get better? What am I going to do so I can share it with my team, my family, right? Everyone in my life. And it's important to me, right? I mean, because I always say it's about striving to be better and sharing it with the world. Simple.
I really enjoyed that. And that was actually convicting or add the pressure in my life to continue to train. And you're an inspiration. Any shout outs?
Oh, shout outs to my team. I have to tell you, I get to spend my days that are just amazing with people who get it. You know, our main kind of mantra foundation is love wins. If we love ourselves, we love our team, we love what we do, we love our buyers, we love our houses, we love our families, we'll win. So I have to tell you, it's love's a big thing for me.
You read a ton. Tell me three books. If I had to read only three books this year. Or okay, give me one book that if you said, you know what, you got to read this book.
Man's Search for Meaning, Viktor Frankl.
And then your newest book, let's promote it. What is it?
My newest book, it actually will go to print and hit the stores on November 28th, is You Go First. Be the leader your team needs.
I like this, and I'm very proud to have you on the program. These are the people we're looking for, and you're an inspiration to me and the team. You did a great job in the presentation. Are you enjoying the summit?
This has been so wonderful. I love hearing from all these amazing people. I have pages upon pages upon pages of notes that I'll be taking back to my team, and we're just going to be that much better. So I'm beside myself. Thanks so much.
And Jeff said that she's taking these notes not just for herself, but she's taking them back to the team. Thanks again.